Mix.
Where is this lost world heading? Can I rise up and help with fixing the direction?
Know that I can't stand bold as a man and approach every soul with the hold of a hand. But the closer I am to the goal that I have is the closer I get to it stolen again. When I throw my intent, I am bros on the fence, and I hope that I don't go over the edge. I get told to condemn, but I know to repent, so I go to the old cold shoulder, my friend. Can't flow with the rest when the globe is a mess. Gotta flow with the best, well, the older I get. And I know there was stress, I ain't slowed, I'm a dense. I'm opposed to the message imposed on the kids. Accept the depression and don't ever question. Reject any mention of God, a confession. Been letting it on for too long, but the end is coming up next, and we're about to get desperate.
Yeah, we've been living in a big world that is sand to sand. The end is getting imminent. Decisions are significant, so we can't keep on giving in. We need to become vigilant. Life is a gift that's limited, so don't sit inconspicuous.
No, I see human beings so depressed. I see people dealing heavily with stress. I see many that have nothing left. I see that we're unaware of what's next. I see businesses that are in debt. I see people losing money to invest. I see problems deep within the government. I see that we are unaware of what is next.
Ooh, chaos ensues, now nobody has a clue what to do. What do I do? How about you? Go with the masses, I stand with the few. Walk in the shoes of somebody else for a day. If you don't understand their action, then pray. Maybe you could be the human to act, take a lace and replace it in the shoes so their ankle don't break. Okay, don't wait, hold on to the truth when they don't. Easy to just complain, though. Difficult to make a change, bold enough to get something done, but not way too much. It turns people off, yeah, it's tough. We must dig up the corrupt and make an adjustment. Fix our freedom. Unaware of what is next, but I must confess that my gut regrets that I lost and messed up the dub possessing, plus love professing and trusting test. All of us in fret, wish it up and left. Can we swap the subject and just pretend that we're fine and don't need this problem ended? But the world is ending and we must contest it.
I see human beings so depressed. I see people dealing heavily with stress. I see many that have nothing left. I see that we are
everybody has a limit, everybody want it finished. But how long we gonna put up with the garbage till we in it? Are we seriously kidding? We've been in it for a minute. We should literally be convicted, CMP committed. We've been full of indecision, which is making that decision. But we're capable of doing something different as citizens. We're simply individuals that are in a position to envision what our world should be and then go out and get it. We submitted to a sin, a little bit, and maybe more. But in the end, all that matters is that though we go to war, cause in the end, all of the government authorities ignore all of the promises they previously made to save the world. So we gotta come together, give each other the respect. On a God and all our ways, and maybe then we'd be blessed. Yeah, the world needs to get down onto his knees and then repent. Because at the end of the day, we decide what's next.
Pendo made it.
Predic X.